give access in the YouTube.
Sir, you are not audible, sir. Sharma garu.
Really? I am audible now.
Yeah.
Very, very faint.
Oh, I'll come a bit closer or?
Yeah, now I can hear you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sarav, ready? Sarav? You have muted yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hello, members of Telangana Photographic Society and guests to this pleasant evening. Of course, we are having hectic times and very emotional times this season. But we are continuing with our programs online. And I welcome you all and our special guest this evening. I welcome Sri Suresh Karale to this our Telangana Photographic Society meeting. And he will, he's a man of multi-credentials, a massive man of multi-credentials and a multi-genre man. He has deep roots into many genres of photography and more than 30 years of experience. And he's a man to be reckoned with. And about more of his impeccable achievements and introduction, our member, senior member, Sri Prashant Manchikanti, will introduce Sri Suresh Karale to every one of us. So thank you very much. And Prashant, it's over to you now.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. So it gives me really immense pleasure to be able to introduce the artist, the master artist of this particular edition, Mr. Suresh Karale. So this month in our series, In Conversation with the Masters, we have a highly illustrious and venerable personality. Mr. Suresh Karale has more than 30 years, three decades of experience in the field of photography as an ace lensman. You know, he's one of the biggest icons of Indian photography. Sir is also alumnus of the very famous JJ School of Arts. And he's also a very key person in the sphere of photography in India. He's one of the central figures in bringing out the first photography magazine called Asian Photography, you know, as far back as 1988. And the second magazine, which is called Better Photography, both of them are immensely popular in the Indian, you know, with Indian photographers. This Better Photography was launched in collaboration with the Tata Group in 1997, if I'm not mistaken. And interestingly, he was also a group photo editor and creative director for, 23 special interest magazines of Infomedia, Network 18 Group, from 96 to 2011. He was also the founding director of Symbiosis School of Photography. And to this day, he's successfully conducted 183 photography workshops. That is a phenomenal achievement. Not to talk about his freeness with which he shares knowledge, through these workshops. And then he mentors a lot of people. So he's done 198 photography workshops, guys. That is a huge number. And then not just in India, but also, overseas. And he still continues to do workshops. So his vast and varied works, he's worked in so many fields of photography spanning over three decades. That itself speaks volumes about this man's mastery of this, art form. Be it shooting soulful monochromatic portraits of legendary personalities of India to mouth-watering food photography. It sometimes when you're looking at his works, it feels as if he's actually speaking to you through his photography. And on a personal anecdote, the first time I met Mr. Karale in Hyderabad, I think this was back in 2017-18. I was really taken aback by the level of simplicity his humble, you know, humble attitude towards people, and most importantly, the depth of his knowledge. And above all of these, I think his willingness to share that knowledge really makes him very unique and, you know, indeed a master of his, you know, art form. And also on a personal note, I just wanted to say, sir, it was at that moment I knew that I was going to further pursue food photography as my profession. So thanks to you. Thanks for that inspiration that you gave us all that day. And you've been one of the biggest influences behind me becoming a, you know, food and portrait photographer. And I still remember, you know, that day when sir said, you know, what is the point of knowledge if you're not sharing it and spreading it? And I think it becomes a very central theme of his pursuit of the art form. His vintage photography is again phenomenally unique and iconic, bringing back a sense of tradition, the ethos of that era, you know, recreating a sense of, you know, time that has gone past. I hope sir will share some images from his iconic works from that perspective also. And before I give the floor to Karale sir, I would like to share one last thought with you all. While you are viewing his masterworks, if you pay close attention to his works, you can actually listen to his images. And with this, I humbly request Mr. Karale to take us on an unforgettable visual journey. Over to you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Prashant. Thank you. And thanks to Telangana Photographic Society. Okay. So they invite me for this talk. And thanks, Satyapada, Prakash, Sharmaji, Prashant, you also. Okay. When I started my photography, okay, I was in first or second standard. Okay. And I'm very much interested in, you know, like cameras and all, you know, some magic things, okay? So I think this is a camera is a magic, okay? And I love to share my, all the pictures, okay? And if there is any questions, have everyone, okay? So please ask me more questions, okay? So I can give you the proper answers, and I'll share my maximum work, and I'll show you my whatever I have a knowledge about the photography, okay? So I prefer, can you ask me more questions, then I'll give you the proper answer for that, okay? In between, I'll show you some of my small presentation is with you, okay, with you?
Yes, sir, please.
Yeah, I'll show you some.
Chiranjeev, you can continue with your presentation, and after your presentation, we will take up the question and answers.
No problem.
That in the meanwhile, Mr. Saurabh will gather all the questions.
Definitely.
You can share with your experiences. Okay. Uh-huh. Thank you.
Yeah. No problem. Thank you. You can see my screen?
Yes, sir.
No. You can see my presentation?
Yeah, I can see the full screen.
Yeah. Okay. So this is my guru, Mr. Vilas Bhende and Mr. Gautam Rajadeksha. Okay. So they are the very, very well-known photographer of advertising and Hindi Bollywood film industry. Okay. So Mr. Vilas Bhende and Gautam Rajadeksha. Sorry?
పంపించట్లేదు సరే ఇప్పుడు మీకు మెయిల్ లో పంపిస్తా 1 మినిట్
So this is my Asian photography and Better Photography magazine. I launched. I already Prashant given all the information about my profile and everything. Okay, so I'll go a little bit fast about this thing. Okay, Mr. Tilok Desai and Hushan Giri Moria, because of these two guys, the Asian photography because of the Tilok Desai and Better Photography because of the Hushan Giri Moria. They support me a lot for photography magazine. Yeah. This is the Symbiosis School of Photography. I was a founder director here. It was. This is inaugurated by Mr. Uddhav Thackeray. And this is, two years back, I have an opportunity to shoot Mr. President Ramnath Kovindji. It's a personal picture of Mr. Ramnath Kovindji. This is my documentary. Prashant, I'm talking about, so I'm working on the same heritage.
Right. Yes,
so,
sir.
Yeah, so my film is inaugurated by Mr. Rajnath Singh at Delhi.
Wow.
Okay. So, Kar Godart Festival. Okay. Because of the food photography, I love to do food photography because of the Ananda Solomon. Okay. He's the executive chef of Mr. Taj. Okay. And I started food photography 1988. I started.
Wow.
So, mera pehla shot jo maine kiya tha 1988 mein with Ananda Solomon. Okay. So he's a main guy, for my food photography. And I was a president for PGI, Photography Guild of India. I was, okay. So this is my workshop, some pictures, okay. And this is my book designed by me. It's called Ambrosia Cheers, okay. Yeah, and this is my magazines, okay, for Infomedia India. Infomedia India 18. Okay, I was a group photo editor and a creative director and production head for this group. My work, okay, I shoot celebrity personalities. Okay, I attend lots of workshops also. Okay. I love to attend the workshops, okay, for foreigners, David Zimmerman, Max Vodicool, Joyce Tennyson, then William Albert Alert, then Reza, Jay Mazel, these are the very fantastic photographers, and still I'm learning photography, so these are the very good photographers. Every day I watch around 10 to 20 good pictures. Yeah, this is my event, okay. This is my Kalakuda Art Festival events, okay. So Prashant, this is my 60s look here. This is my books. So if you want to be a good photographer, what do you want to do? Okay. Always in my workshop, I always ask students, okay. So if you want to be a good photographer, what do you want to think? Okay. So always I say, whenever you want a good photographer, whenever you walk, think about the photography. Whenever you eat, think about the photography. When you work, you have to think about the photography. When you sleep, you have to think about the photography. So all the time, photography, photography, and photography, okay? Then you become a good photographer. Okay? So 24 hours, aapke mind mein photography, photography hi hona chahiye, okay? So you become a photography mane. Whenever you talk, so you can think about the photography angles, okay? When you eat, you think about the photography. When you sleep, you dream about the photography, okay? So 24 hours, photography, photography, and photography, okay? So, every time photography, photography, and photography. So then you become a good photographer, okay? When you work, think about the good pictures, you know? If you start writing something, think about the good pictures, okay? So I do lots of workshops all over the India, okay? So whenever I do the workshop, jab main workshop karta hun, okay? So, you know, jab main presentation main karta rehta hun, to in that, काफी लोग जो बैठे होते हैं ना उसमें से कुछ लोग खड़े होके दैट माय प्रेजेंटेशन वो शूट करते रहते ओके दे आर शूटिंग माय प्रेजेंटेशंस ओके सो आई ऑलवेज से कि प्लीज डोंट डू दिस थिंग्स ओके ओके सो व्हाटएवर यू कैन सी यू नो यू हैव टू स्टोर इन योर माइंड ओके योर आईज आर योर लेंसेज एंड योर ब्रेन इज अ हार्ड डिस्क ओके अगर आप कैमरे से अगर आप शूट कर सकते करते हो मेरा प्रेजेंटेशन बट वो कितना टाइम चलेगा वो ओके इफ द आपका जो कार्ड है कभी कर्म भी हो सकता है ओके बट इफ यू स्टोर एवरीथिंग थ्रू योर इन योर माइंड एंड वॉचिंग माई प्रेजेंटेशन ओके सो व्हेनेवर यू गो फॉर स्लीप यू गो फॉर वर्क यू गो फॉर ईट ओके सो यू हैव टू ओपन दैट फाइल्स एंड यू कैन सी दैट पिक्चर्स ओके एंड यू कैन रिमाइंड एवरीथिंग पर आप कैमरे में जाओगे घर पे जाओगे कार्ड डालोगे एंड आप उसको देखेंगे तो इट्स अ द लॉन्ग प्रोसेस ओके सो आई ऑलवेज मैं सबको बोलता हूँ कि जो भी कुछ है वो आप माइंड में स्टोर करें ओके तो ताकि आपको कभी भी चाहिए वो आप फोल्डर ओपन कर सकते हैं ओके सो आई ऑलवेज टेल कि ये ऐसा दिस इज द गुड प्रैक्टिस एक्चुअली अपकमिंग फोटोग्राफर्स को ये प्रैक्टिस करना बहुत ही जरूरी है ये प्रैक्टिस ओके आई यूज वेरी सिंपल फोटोग्राफी इक्विपमेंट बट समटाइम यू नो आई वर्क फॉर द कमर्शियल थिंग्स ओके सो आई यूज लिटिल बिट डिफरेंट इक्विपमेंट बिकॉज ऑफ द माय क्लाइंट माय एजेंसी एंड एवरीथिंग इन्वॉल्व इन दैट प्रोसेस ओके आई यूज बेसिक लेंसेज ऑफ टैमरॉन ओके I use a Fadi SR, okay. This is my simple studio, okay. Sometimes I use a Hasselblad, okay. This is my light equipment, okay. Whenever I work on my pictures, okay, my shoot hamesha simple rehta hai. I never complicated my shoots, okay. I make my shoot very simple and very smooth. I make my own backgrounds according to my product. Okay. So I make my own backgrounds. Okay. Whatever product I have. Okay. Keep simple shoots and creative shoots. Okay. Whenever I travel lots, okay. So I'm starting from the travel, okay, because I started my photography through the travel photography, okay. So I never carry 2-3 cameras. I carry only one camera and I carry 2 lenses, okay. So 100% I can concentrate on my visuals, not on my cameras and my equipments, okay. Definitely my equipments are well set and well polished and well equipped. Okay, so 100% I work on my images, my conceptualization shoots, my everything. This is the picture I shot it, you know, in Bombay. Okay. I'll come to the, you know, travels and then I'll go to the advertising work, okay? So this is my, it's called Govinda in Maharashtra. It's a very famous festival, okay? So that time I shot this picture and just wait for around 2 years for these pictures, okay? Particularly this shot, I wait for 2 years for these pictures. Okay, and then actually, when I wanted to shoot in this picture, okay, so 6 o'clock morning, मैं लोकेशन पे था ओ एंड देन 6 o'clock इवनिंग मेरे को ये शॉट मिला है. सो यू हैव टू वेट फॉर सम गुड शॉट ऑल्सो. सी दिस. So this is the buyer I work, okay? And whenever I go for my advertising work, okay? So conceptualization is very, very important, you know? So according to the product and according to the visuals, we have to think about the product and layouts for shooting, okay? So this, if I'm shooting a tabletop, okay, so there is a three categories in the product, okay, the high class, low class, and middle class. According to that, we have to think about the visuals, okay. So every product, they have a class, okay. So according to that class, we have to decide okay, what type of visuals इसके लिए जाएगा और कौन सा विजुअल इसके लिए नहीं जा सकता है. ओके, सो अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट हम लोग उस विजुअल को, उस प्रोडक्ट को विजुअल के हिसाब से हम लोग उसको शूट करते हैं. ओके, फॉर एग्जांपल, दिस इज अ हाई क्लास, लो क्लास एंड मिडिल क्लास, थ्री कैटेगरीज. ओके, सपोज दिस इज अ वेरी ओल्ड सोप. ओके, सो 501 बार. ओके, उसका कैटेगरी आता है हाई क्लास, लो क्लास एंड मिडिल क्लास की. इसमें बीच में यू डिसाइड कि उसका कैटेगरी कौन सा आता है. ओके, सो दिस इज दिस फॉर मेरे साइड से एक कैटेगरी थोड़ा सा लोअर क्लास में आता है. ओके, सो अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट वी हैव टू क्रिएट अ विजुअल फॉर दिस प्रोडक्ट. ओके, सो यू 501 साबुन. ओके, तो 501 साबुन को मैं ऐसे नहीं दिखाऊंगा ना कि सम वुमन 501 साबुन लेके नाइस बाथरूम में उसको वो कपड़े वॉश कर रही है. ओके, सो आई थिंक अबाउट कि 501 साबुन का विजुअल मेरा ये हो सकता है. एम आई राइट? ओके, सो अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट विजुअल, ओके, प्रोडक्ट यू हैव टू थिंक अबाउट द विजुअल्स. वॉट एवर, इफ यू शूट फूड, ओके, सो food also they have a categories, okay, high class, low class, and middle class. Okay, according to that food you have to create your own visuals and then you have to shoot. Okay, so advertising base uska ye ek base hai. Okay, so these are the my perfect visual for 501 saavan. Yeah, am I right? Yeah, so this is the perfect visual for my 501 saavan. Suppose right. This is the surf excel. So, surf excel को मैं ऐसे नहीं दिखाऊंगा ना कि समुद्र के किनारे या नदी किनारे हो, she is washing the clothes. Perfect. Okay. So, if I want to show that girl या woman is using the surf excel, उसको मैं दिखाऊंगा, she is this is my visuals. Am I right? Okay. So, every product visuals होना चाहिए and conceptualization होना चाहिए. Okay, whatever you shoot, if you're shooting travel, if you're shooting food, if you're shooting fashion, if you're shooting product, have to be a conceptualization. Otherwise, no. ये भी करना है, वो भी करना है, नहीं ऐसे नहीं हो सकता है. You have to think about your product and then you have to shoot. Okay, so conceptualization is very, very important. Whenever you shoot and whatever you shoot, okay, this is very, very important.
Sir, if I may ask you a question.
Of course.
So over here, you storyboard the whole thing. You create the concept and the context for that particular product, and bring all those elements together to bring a balance.
Yeah.
And then you do the shoot. Is it?
Yeah. You know, Prashant, जब भी हम लोग शूट करते हैं ना, तो
फिर They are saying that it's better and there is less side effect.
You could have taken.
Hi, Prashant. Hello.
Hello, sir, can you hear me?
Yeah, Prashant.
Yeah.
Yeah, Prashant, whenever we shoot this type of pictures, no? So, sir, you know, the client is involved, and agency is involved,
right.
Okay, client services is involved, visualizer involved, art director, creative, okay, and production, okay, and photographer, assistants, production guy, everyone is involved. And then they make the scribbles and everything, okay, and then approve, and then we shoot the pictures.
Right. Okay?
So these are the very long and it's a very big process. Mm. And whenever we shoot the pictures commercial, okay, this location means this location, this props means this props, okay, not 19-20 ka farak. Yahan se bhi shoot karenge, wahan se bhi shoot karenge, upar se niche karenge, niche se shoot karenge. No, this is the my perfect shot and I'm going to shoot. This is the pictures, okay.
One has to be
so that's why
in the approach.
Perfect is a perfect picture we shoot, okay? No, 19-20 ka farak. No, 100% perfect picture, okay? So that's why the commercial photographers are there, okay? So, you know, abhi kya hota hai ki, you know, are yahan se bhi leta hai, wahan se bhi leta hai, idhar se leta hai, udhar se leta hai, wahan se bhi leta hai. More option, more confusions, okay? Should be a one shot and this is a 100% final shot.
Right.
So this is the things. You know, आपके जो अभी के यंगस्टर्स है ना उनको ये सीखना बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंस है ओके एंड व्हेनेवर वी डू द शूट्स वी डू द स्क्रिबल्स स्क्रिबल्स आर वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट यू नो व्हाट इज माय प्रोडक्ट व्हाट इज माय लाइटिंग कंडीशन यू नो व्हाट इज माय हाईलाइट व्हाट इज माय एंगल व्हाट इज माय कैमरा पोजिशन व्हाट इज माय यू नो दिस इज अ वर्टिकल शॉट और हॉरिजॉन्टल शॉट ओके कोई कोई लोग वर्टिकल भी करते हैं हॉरिजॉन्टल भी करते हैं जो अच्छा लगेगा वो करेंगे नो One shot, perfect shot. Okay,
right.
So you know something like that. Okay, so ये सब कुछ होता है. Then scribble होने के बाद, give it to the assistants. Okay, and then the whole process is starting. Okay, so एक shoot के लिए maybe एक दिन में दो shoots होते हैं कम से कम. Okay, दो shots हाँ.
Wow.
Yeah, because everything have to be a very perfect and neat and clean. Okay, okay. So you know how we create the visuals. Okay. In my, you know, you can see the cigarette wala guy, one bidi wala guy, and then one cigar wala guy. You can see that. Okay. So there is a jo middle wala jo hai is the lower class. Or jo cigarette pee raha hai wo middle class. And then cigar pee raha hai wo high class.
Very fascinating.
Okay. The high class, low class, and middle class. Okay, these are three class ho gaye. Okay, so every product mein, ye three class hote hi hai shoot mein.
Right.
Okay, so if you're going to shoot Dharavi, you can't shoot. You have to come, you know, that same level. If you shoot a Taj, you have to come on that level. Okay, so if I'm shooting Vada Pav, I have to create a scene, say a scene. Visuals that similar. If I'm shooting a burger of Maggi, okay, so my according to that, my visuals are going to change. Okay, so this is high class, lower class, and middle class. Suppose this is the cigar. Okay, can you tell me this cigar is going to lower class pega?
Definitely not. This is the definitely high class product.
High class, middle class नहीं पी सकता ये. Okay, but now if I want to shoot cigar and then client, you know, client ने मेरे साथ discuss किया कि Shirish, this is the perfect high class, low class, middle class. And if you want to show the high class, you have to show, you know, nice guy sitting in a leather chair. Okay, and then so that chair was a little bit greenish होगा. And you know the carving hoga, thoda sa polish hoga, you know, then you're having nice cigar, okay, right hand pe cigar pakda and left hand pe scotch ka glass hai, you know, something, you know, royal shoot, you know, and background pe library hai and everything, okay, which, you know, should be a nice shot hai, mast aisa baitha hai, warm hai lighting, you know, this is the, because of the cigar comes into the warm tone.
Right.
Okay, warm tone. Ice cream comes with the cool tones. Okay, so cigar comes into the warmish lighting. Okay, so I have to think about the warmish lighting. So, and client told me, Kishirish, I don't want to use any model for these shoots. It's very difficult. Okay. I don't want to use any model for this. We have to shoot with a tabletop. Okay. Tabletop is always very difficult for shoot. Prashant. Satya. Because, you know, agar model hota hai, toh aap bolte hai ki, can you smile, please? Can you pose this? Can you do that thing? You know, something, something. I mean, of course, definitely the model is always beautiful. Toh uske picture bhi beautiful aayenge, you know. Of course, you know, the model is if suppose I'm shooting a Madhuri Dixit, okay, she's a 50% mera to Madhuri pe par gaya, 50%, okay, 10% my makeup and hair pe gaya, 60% gaya, 10% mera background on iske upar gaya, location ke upar kitna ho gaya, 70%, okay. तो अपने पास कितना बचा है अपने पास
30%
ओके तो फोटोग्राफर हैव ओनली 30% ओके 100% में से बट इफ यू शूटिंग अ टेबल टॉप ओके इफ यू शूटिंग जो जिसमें जान नहीं है उसमें जान डालना है आपको इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट ओके एंड यू शूट अ
क्रिएटिव
इमोशन या एंड इफ यू शूट अ फूड फूड को इतना ब्यूटीफुल बनाना है कि मुंह में पानी आना चाहिए मॉडल नहीं लेना है सो इट्स अ क्वेश्चन मार्क फॉर ओके कि क्या करना है अभी ओके सो आई थिंक अबाउट कि दिस इज द प्रोसेस एक्चुअली ओके कि क्या करना है सिगार मेरे पास है ओके माई सिगार कॉस्ट इज अराउंड वन सिगार कॉस्ट इज मे बी 2,000 rupees
Wow.
Okay, so now this cigar ke andar kya kya ingredients hai? You have to find out that. Okay, kaise bana hai? Uska history kya hai? You have to think about everything. Yeah.
So even understanding the product thoroughly inside out, its characteristics also makes a very important decision. Helps you in the decision process of how to highlight it, how to bring out its characters and characteristics.
Definitely. So you know, so the cigar, so usme kya kya use kiya hai? Okay, tambaku use kiya, leaves use kiya hai. Uska branding kya hai? Kaise hai? Kya hai? So you have to think about that. Okay, so my cigar comes into the warm lighting, warm tone. So I have to use a warm light. Okay, right. So the texture is very important, okay, for cigar. Okay, so what type of lighting I have to do? I have to do top light, I have to do 45 degree light, I have to do the back light, I have to do the side light. You know, what type of lighting? I have to think about that, okay, because the light creates a characters. Okay, and light is very, very important. Without the light, you can't do anything. Okay, and the light character, you have to understand that. What light for what purpose? Okay, आपने हिंदी फिल्म्स देखे या आपके वहाँ के जो फिल्म्स देखे हैं, you know, ghost light होता तो क्या करते हैं? नीचे से light देते हैं। वो क्या गुमनाम है? तो you know, थोड़ा सा वो भूत के जैसा दिखता है, you know, नीचे से अगर light देंगे तो यहाँ से, okay? So you know, तो all the lights create the characters, okay? So I have to decide a warm light and side light because of the side light creates the textures.
Yeah.
Yeah. So side lights are textures. Okay. So if I have a 2 feet soft box, I'm going to use a soft box for this light, this picture. Okay. So in that soft box, kitna light mere ko use karna hai, that is also very important. 100% light to not necessary. I have to use 100% light. So you know you have to understand ki cutters kaise hone chahiye, reflectors kaise hone chahiye, mirrors kaise hone chahiye, aur jo aapka jo light source hai usme se kitna percent light aapko necessary hai us soft box se. You have to do that. Okay, there's a lots of calculation in that. Okay, so you have to work on that. Okay, so I decided ki yes, no problem. As I told you, I do lots of scribbles. Okay, this is my habit. Okay, I do lots of scribbles. Okay, so I started scribbles and everything. Okay, So my first people is like this. Okay, so these are the my side light, you know, and this is the my this is the very basic scribbles. Okay, so okay. I think I'm going to use a very old book of Tennyson. Is a more than 100 year old book. Okay, then I decided ki us book ke upar main cigar rakhunga aur jo सिगार को जो रैप करते हो लीव्स होते हैं तो लीव्स मैं बाजू में रखूंगा और जो तंबाकू है वो मैं स्प्रे करूंगा वहां से एंड इफ आई गिव द साइड लाइट सो यू नो माय लीव्स का टेक्सचर एंड तंबाकू का टेक्सचर आई कैन माने वो अच्छी तरह से मैं निकाल सकूंगा एंड देन वन लाइट यू नो सो यू नो माय सिगार इज अ वर्टिकल एंड इज अ राउंडेड ओके सो आई कैन गेट नाइस कर्व्स अलोंग फॉर वन लाइट Okay. So I decided ki, this is my mind ki ye karna hai. Client also say ki, yes, okay, let's go for we call it developed idea developed karne ki bhi. Okay. So I decided ki, you know, do something like this. Okay. You can see here my right side, you can see my song box. Okay. So you know that little bit part I use only for the light, okay. And rest, I use cutters and thermocols and reflectors. And left side, you can see there is some water bottles are there.
Yeah, very curious water bottles.
Yeah, water bottles. You know, every day we are learning photography. My thing always ki you have to observe a lot. You have to observe a lot. Yeah, you have to observe every day, every time. And as I told you now. You have to think about the photography when you eat. When you morning mein agar breakfast pe agar aap baithte ho table ke upar, okay, to table ke upar sunlight jo aati hai na, okay, and you, if you are having a water, pani ke glass ke glass se agar aap pani peete ho, okay, so wo sunlight ke beech mein agar rakhoge, to you can see the rays.
Yeah.
Okay, and you just playing with that na, okay, yeah. Rays ke saath aap play karte ho barabar.
Correct.
Okay, so this is the time. Okay, you have to save everything in your mind.
Brilliant. Yeah.
Okay. Yes, I always say observe the lots of things. Observe the backgrounds. Observe the texture. Observe the patterns. Observe the colors. You know. So everything. You know. Aap mind mein agar aap store karte ho na. तो ये माइंड का फोल्डर है आप कभी भी ओपन कर सकते हैं लेकिन आपका एसडी कार्ड आप कभी नहीं ओपन कर सकते ओके सो यू नो द सेम टेक्निक आई यूज हियर ओके आई यूज अ वाटर बॉटल फॉर रेज ओके एंड वो जो वाटर बॉटल को पीछे से मैंने सूट से मैंने लाइट किया है उसको ओके बिकॉज ऑफ माई ब्रांडिंग इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ओके सो अगर आप कुछ अगर प्रोडक्ट दिखा तो उसका ब्रांडिंग भी बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट होता है ना ओके सो ब्रांडिंग इज माय वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ओके आई विल गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट स्केच ओके इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग दिस इज माय फाइनल स्केच ओके सो यू कैन सी द बॉटल्स ओके देन ब्लैक थिंग्स इज कटर्स यू नो एंड आई यूज अ येलो जेल फॉर वार्म लाइट Okay. This is my full softbox, but I use, you know, little bit part of my light.
Right.
And the white things are my thermocols and mirrors. Okay. And everything is a perfect. These are my, I decided, these are my top shot, not side shots, not right. 45 degree shots. Okay. Right. So I decided, ki, I already decided ki this is my top shot. Okay. According to that, we are going, hum log kaam kar rahe the uske upar. And everything is ready. I take a meter reading and everything. I'm using a 35mm camera for this. Okay. I want to see the final picture. This is the final picture. This is my final layout. Okay.
Wow.
Okay. So you can see how much light I'm going to use. Okay. This is my gel, my cutters, my water bottles, my cigar position. You can see thermocols reflections and everything. Okay. Yeah. at least 2 or 3 days I'm working on these shots, okay? And 1 day for shoot, okay? Okay, and this is the picture.
Wow.
Aya?
Yeah, yeah.
You happy? Yeah, you can see this picture. This is my picture.
Yeah. I can see the various zones of light that you have put very carefully on the product.
Banda karu.
You know, very, you have modified the light.
Yeah.
To serve the purpose of showing the product.
So you can see that, you know, my branding also, you know, that rays coming from the bottle.
Yeah. Yeah.
So you can see, I'll just wait. Okay. The slide is coming. Okay. Yeah. You can see the razors are coming from the bottle.
Correct.
Okay. And you can see I use a yellow gel, yellow gelatin paper for my bottle, okay? Because this is the very warmish tone, okay?
Right.
And this is the, my final picture, okay? So I shot, this is very Harry's
lovely,
image.
Lovely shot.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So like this.
Beautiful.
So we have to think about, you know, visuals are very, very important. You know, conceptualization is very important. Okay, whenever you shoot, whatever you shoot, whatever you shoot. So, you know, I always, my students ko hamesha bolta hun, you know, ki observation is very, very important. Observation is very important. You know, lighting is very important. Aap kahin pe bhi jaate hai, toh just check the light, ki light kaise pada hai, you know. Then texture आप देखा करो, patterns देखा करो, जितना आप visualize कर सकते हो किसी के बारे में भी या किसी product के बारे में या patterns के बारे में, colors के बारे में, lights के बारे में, you have to visualize always.
Okay. Yeah, everything looks so coordinated and feels like everything belongs in the scene.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
So this is the, you know, Bandhan is good. Yeah. So, Satyakash, you understand what I'm going to
do? Yeah, I can, I can.
Yeah, yeah.
It's really fascinating.
Yeah, this is the whole process, you know. So, you know, बहुत मजा आता है काम करने के लिए.
Yeah, it's really fascinating.
Yeah. And can you tell me what type of work can I show you? So, you know.
Your choice, the field is open. Your choice, Suresh. Fashion or tabletop fashion.
I'll show you some, definitely I'll show you some tabletop.
Yeah. Oh, yes, yes. Sure. That would be amazing. Tabletop, board. And your monochromatic portraits are absolutely brilliant.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, okay, okay. I'll share you just check, huh? One second, I'll share you something, you know. Very my favorite picture I'm sharing you. Okay.
This is a studio portrait?
No, this is not a studio. This is the daylight.
Huh.
This is the daylight, you know. So, you know, daylight also very much important, okay? So, you know, what type of light you're going to use for what purpose, that is also very important.
Correct.
Okay? So, daylight, iska matlab hai, kuch bhi hum kar sakte hai. No, not that, okay? So I'll, this is also a daylight picture. Just wait, just coming, picture is coming. This is also a daylight picture.
And how I like the way you have used the geometric patterns.
Yeah.
To make the frame in frame kind of a thing.
That is
the peak of the pillow is showing to the subject.
Yeah. Prashant, this is the very, very important. If you're shooting, you have to think about the visual.
Yeah.
Not is matlab ye nahi ki camera to shoot kare fatafat fatafat. You have to think, you have to visualize your frame. You have to create your frame. You are a creator, you are an artist. ओके सो योर पिक्चर माने आप जब देखेंगे वो कैनवास होना चाहिए और आपको लगना चाहिए दिस इज माय फ्रेम ओके सो यू कैन सी द वर्टिकल स्क्वायर एंड ट्रायंगल
करेक्ट
या सो दीज आर द थिंग्स ओके सो इट्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ओके या दिस इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट यू हैव टू थिंक अबाउट द पिक्चर्स ओके व्हेन आई movement is a movement capture is very important you know see I'm from commercial I'm from you know I do lots of scribble sketches and everything okay so you are a photographer Prashant and Satya you also okay so whenever I see from viewfinder okay main viewfinder se jab bhi dekhta hu na to mujhe next moment mujhe malum hota hai ki uska movement kya hoga when I'm shooting fashion, when I'm shooting a portrait, when I'm shooting a celebrity, okay? So you have to understand the people. Yeah. You have to understand the people's, unke baare mein aapko kaafi acha sochna chahiye, unke baare mein acha maloom hona chahiye ki kya person hai, okay? So I'm talking with the Zakir Hussain, okay? This is a very interesting story, okay? So I'm shooting with the Zakir Hussain and the back pictures are very simple. I'm shooting cut, but something, you know, but maza nahi aa raha tha kuch picture mein, okay? I'm getting good pictures, but you know, the picture of the day bolte hai na? The picture of the day, every day hona chahiye picture of the day, okay? So I saw, you know, some Allah ka saap ka picture upar hai, okay? So maine dekha ki, nice picture. We have to utilize this frame, okay?
Yeah.
हम लोग कैमरा से शूट करने से पहले हम लोग दिमाग में शूट करते हैं पिक्चर
राइट
आई एम राइट
विजुलाइज इट
ओके वी शूट हियर फर्स्ट एंड देन कैमरा ओके सो आई विजुलाइज दिस फ्रेम इन माय माइंड इज अ वर्टिकल हॉरिजॉन्टल इज अ वर्टिकल ओके सो यू नो आई एम जस्ट टॉकिंग टू जाकिर हुसैन एंड आई से कैन यू टेल मी अबाउट व्हाट टाइप ऑफ रिलेशन यू हैव विद योर फादर सो वो जहां पे नीचे बैठे थे उनको मालूम था कि ऊपर फ्रेम है He'll just look up and this is my shot.
Oh.
Yeah. So, you know, we have to think about we have to create your own image. Okay. So visualization is very important hota hai, visualization. I'll show you something, you know, this is the, you can see this frame. This is the SCP of Mumbai. Okay. You have to observe the around. Okay. क्या है कैसे उसको यूटिलाइज करना कैसे करना है वो आपको आना चाहिए That's why मैं हमेशा बोलता हूँ कि ऑब्जर्व द थिंग लॉट्स आप देखो हर चीज देखो हर गुड पिक्चर्स देखो खराब पिक्चर्स देखो उसके से देखो कैसे कर सकते क्या कर सकते यू नो दिस इज अ वेरी पावरफुल गाय इन मुंबई ओके सो एंड वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग गाय ओके सो उनके टेबल पे मैंने ये ग्लोब देखा था सो है ना उसको कैसे यूटिलाइज करूं मैं सो दिस इज माई मेरा फ्रेम बन गया ये यू नो दिस इज गाय ये कौन है मालूम है सत्या सत्य प्रसाद दिस संतोष शिवम
संतोष शिव ओके
या इज अ वेरी ग्रेट सिनेमाटोग्राफर
ओके या
या And I like to share
it was shot at your studio?
No, at his residence.
Achha, okay.
Okay. Now you can see this shot.
Oh, lovely.
Okay. This I'm traveling through Rajasthan. Okay. एंड मैं ट्रेन से मैं जा रहा था तो ट्रेन प्लेटफॉर्म पे रुकने वाली थी एंड मैंने इस औरत को देखा जो पानी दे रही थी. ओके इमीजिएटली मैंने कैमरा निकाला और मैं चलती ट्रेन से मैं थोड़ा सा उतर गया और थोड़ा सा वो पीछे गए थे. यू नो इमीजिएटली मैंने उसको मैंने परफेक्ट शूट किया. तो ऑलवेज आप फ्रेम्स के बारे में सोचते रहो, ऑब्जर्वेशन की यार दिस इज माय फ्रेम दिस इज थिंग्स. ओके सो देखना बहुत बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट होता है. एंड सो दिस इज
वाओ द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द लाइट
या
हाउ द सब्जेक्ट इज बीइंग लिट
या दिस इज इन पुष्कर. ये मैंने पुष्कर में मैंने शॉट किया था. दिस इज द इवनिंग टाइम. ओके पुष्कर क्लोज हो गया था और एवरीबॉडी इज मूविंग. ओके घर जा रहे थे. जब भी दे आर मूविंग ये डस्ट था उसका डस्ट उड़ रहा था एंड देन सनसेट हो रहा था और 45 डिग्री लाइट था एंड पूरा उसके जो मिट्टी उड़ रही थी एंड ये थोड़ा सा आई फील दिस इज अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल. मैंने दूर से देखा कि ये परफेक्ट लाइव पिक्चर है. मैं भाग के गया ना आई शॉट दिस पिक्चर.
लवली लवली एंड इट्स आल्सो दैट वेरी आइकॉनिक नैरेटिव ऑफ इंडियन साइकी दैट द वुमन इज यू नो एट होम एंड देन द मेन आर गोइंग अवे फॉर वर्क काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग यू नो.
या या
लवली वेरी नाइस.
You can this picture. You can see this picture. Okay, this is I shot at Pushkar. Okay, I wait for 30 to 45 minutes for this shot. Okay, wow. Because of that, जो food बेच रही थी ना तो वो movement कर रही थी ऐसा ऐसा ऐसा. Okay, and you know because of उसके ऊपर उसने शेड किया था दैट्स वाई उसके ऊपर शैडो गिर रहा था एंड द फ्रंट एंड बैक ऊपर से टॉप से लाइट आ रही थी. ओके जब भी उसमें आई एम जस्ट वेटिंग कि वो प्रोफाइल कब करे और जब उसने प्रोफाइल किया तब मैंने इसको ये पिक्चर शूट किया. यू कैन सी द टू फेसेस इन दिस पिक्चर. वन यू कैन सी द बैक एंड यू कैन सी द फ्रंट.
सो यू You actually insert yourself into the situation and wait for the correct time.
And you have to wait for correct time. But whenever you shoot, सामने वाले को पता नहीं लगना चाहिए कि मैं shoot कर रहा हूँ उसको.
Correct.
Otherwise, it's a flop show. Okay. You have to wait for you know, and you have to be very quick and fast.
Right.
Okay. And I'll show you. You can see this is the portrait at Ladakh. I like this picture. I like this man's characters. Okay, so इतना beautiful character है वो उसका perfect character उस picture में आया है.
Yeah, and the color tones are so beautiful, magic. Yeah.
And you can see the separation.
Correct.
Separation is always very important.
Yeah.
Okay, whenever you shoot. Whether you shoot fashion, you shoot tabletop, if you shoot portrait, if you shoot anything, separation is very important. Okay? Separation creates a drama. Okay? So, you can see this is also a picture. This is my favorite picture. This. Just wait. Not coming.
There is light, there is texture, there is color, there is pattern.
Okay. Yeah.
Wow.
This is a temple. You know the temple hota hai, uska backside hai ye.
Acha.
Yeah. And this is the, I always tell you ki the light is very, very important, you know, daylight. Daylight ko bhi aap control kar sakte ho. आर्टिफिशियल लाइट को भी आप कंट्रोल कर सकते हो बट उसको कैसे कंट्रोल करना आना दैट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके आई विल शेयर यू दिस इज द पिक्चर.
Wow.
This is the lockdown picture.
Oh.
Yeah. This is a shot at my window. Okay. Nothing else. Kuch bhi nahi hai usme. Okay. See? I use a bounce light. It's an absolutely day shot. Absolutely day shot. Okay. Leaves mere garden, mere jo windows mein jo leaves the, wo maine dal diye. Niche mera ek canvas ka background tha, wo maine dal diya. And this is again the 45 degree light. I use a 45 degree light. Maximum I use a 45 degree light, you know. Because of 45 degree light, okay. This is my style of working with 45 degree light, okay? Because of whenever you go for shopping, whenever you go for, you know, agar aap kuch table pe hote to aap dekhte 45 degree pe hi daam dekhte. Okay, so I decided ki I use a 45 degree light. So this is my favorite light. I use a 45 degree light, okay? And I'll share you this picture also. Always you have to be a very quick. Hamesha aap quick hone chahiye. Okay. This is I'm traveling through the Dadar to Nariman Point or something. Okay. So 15 August ka kuch day tha. Okay. So sale karne ke liye aate hai na log.
Correct.
Bachche log aate hai ki please le lo, le lo, le lo. You know. So main unko bol nahi to nahi sakta hu na ki can you wait for 2 minutes? Signal pe gaadi ruki hai. Main camera nikalta hu, main aapko shoot karta hu. Okay. Yeah. Have to be very fast. Immediately camera jo tha, you know, truck se maine usko shoot kiya. So you have to be very
what kind of lens do you leave on your camera to be able to, you know, get these kind of very engaging images? Like, you know, if you had a 35 millimeter, probably you wouldn't have gotten this kind of
I use one lens jisme wide bhi ho aur thoda sa tele bhi ho. Okay, so that is a very important hota hai jo tele se main kuch portrait kar sakta hu aur wide se main kuch wide angle landscape shoot karu. So whenever I travel, okay, I use minimum equipments and I concentrate on my visuals, not only my cameras, my equipments. Okay, maine main dekhta hu Satya Prakash aap bhi dekhte hoge na ki photographers aate hain to ek gale pe camera hai, ek side pe camera hai aur ek haath pe camera, teen camera dekhe log shoot pe jaate hain. ओके तो उनका पूरा ध्यान इक्विपमेंट्स के ऊपर होता है, विजुअल्स के ऊपर नहीं होता है. ओके सो यू हैव टू 100% यू हैव टू वर्क ऑन योर विजुअल्स. इक्विपमेंट्स तो है अपने पास डेफिनेटली. ओके सो लाइक दैट. ओके सो नाउ व्हाट यू वांट टू डू, आपको क्या देखना है?
फोटोग्राफ अंडर दिस मोनोक्रोम under the 6, this 11.
11?
Is that some sort of...
this one?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is a very interesting shot, okay?
It almost looks very surreal, you know?
Does it look like a painting?
Yeah, painting and very surreal, very fantasy kind of a thing. The way the...
So as I told you, you know, I'm working on a save heritage. Okay.
Right.
So this is the image, you know, heritage ka likh ke kharab karte hai sab log. Okay. Save nahi karte ya usko vanish karte hai, you know, so kuch damage karne ki koshish karte hai. Okay. You can see this picture. This picture maine aise shoot kiya hai taki wo frame bhi bahut beautiful lage aur message bhi logon ko pahuncha sake.
Right.
Something is like that, okay? So overall, my picture, अगर आप, मैंने उसको काफी बड़ा किया था जब एग्जीबिशन था तभी, तो इस लुक लाइक अ पेंटिंग. मैंने सब लोग मेरे को पूछ रहे थे, this is the painting, no, this is not a painting, this is the picture. Yes, we are the artist, okay? So these are the picture. Yeah.
Very nice.
Krish, can you share, Jackie, what's your experience with shooting Jackie Shroff?
Okay. I shoot lots of high profiles. I shoot lots of film stars. I shoot lots of celebrities. Okay, सो काफी लोग मेरे पास आते हैं शूट करने के लिए, उसमें से भी वी कॉल दादा, जैकी दादा. ओके, सो ही इज अ वेरी नाइस पर्सन एंड वेरी हम्बल पर्सन, वेरी कोऑपरेटिव एंड वेरी नाइस पर्सन. एंड उनको जब भी अब सामने अब रखते हो तो बोलना नहीं पड़ता है कि कैन यू चेंज द पोज. दे ऑलवेज चेंज द पोजेस एंड वी हैव टू कैप्चर इट वेरी फास्ट एंड वेरी नाइसली, यू नो. उनका मूड संभालना पड़ता है, सब कुछ, एवरीथिंग, यू नो, काफी चीज होती है.
आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन फॉर दिस इमेज, इफ यू कैन पुट इट इन फुल स्क्रीन. Now, can you briefly talk about the kind of light you have used? Because he's wearing dark goggles, but then you can still make out the eyes. Yeah. How did you manage to do that?
Prashant, I always follow the 45 degree light.
Okay.
Okay. If light, agar mere front side se hota, to glasses pe glare aa jaate the.
Correct.
Aur glare mein ग्लासेस में ग्लेयर अवॉइड करना इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट होता है, तो फिर आपको डिस्ट्रैक्ट हो जाएगा. ओके, तो उसके लिए थोड़ा सा ऊपर लेना चाहिए लाइट. एक 45 डिग्री आपने लाइट रखा और उसके बाद अगर वो ग्लेयर में अगर लाइट का रिफ्लेक्शन आ रहा है तो आपका लाइट है थोड़ा सा ऊपर लेना चाहिए. ऊपर लेके लिटिल बिट ऑन अ मॉडल साइड. ओके, ताकि इन बिटवीन फ्रेम एंड देन फेस के बीच में से वो लाइट पास ऑन होना चाहिए.
So when you are doing your shot, right, like so much calculation goes into planning that the light has to come from the side of the actor so that the eyes are illuminated from behind the eye, the glasses and all that. You have to take all these decisions like on the spot, like
on the spot, because of ye decisions lene ke liye mere ko 30 saal lage yaar. So everything, आप जब भी सामने आ जाते हो ना फटाफट खड़ाखट खड़ाखट चालू हो जाता है कैलकुलेशन, सब क्या कैसे कैसे होना चाहिए, क्या होना चाहिए. ओके, सो ऑटोमेटिकली ये सब आ जाता है, कट कट कर कहाँ से होना, क्या चाहिए, कहाँ कहाँ पे लुक दे रखे, यू नो. सो ये सब डिसीजन लेने के लिए होने के लिए मेरे को 30 साल की मेहनत लगी है. ओके, सो आप जितनी मेहनत करते हो उतना आपको फल मिलता है.
Correct.
Am I right? Okay. So every day you do the photography, every day you watch good visuals. आप जितने अच्छे visuals देखोगे, आपका काम भी उतना ही अच्छा होगा.
True.
So always, मैं हमेशा बोलता हूँ, observe. Okay. So मैं भी देखता हूँ ना, तो मेरे को लोग पूछ रहे हैं, तो क्या दिख रहा है यार? इफ हम रस्ते पे कोई अगर जा रहा है या कुछ होटल में रेस्टोरेंट में कोई लड़की देखी बैठी है तो उसको मैं ऑब्जर्व करता, अरे क्या दिख रहा है लड़की? मैं लड़की को नहीं देख रहा हूँ. इन माय फ्यूचर या मेरे को अगर कुछ काम करना है तो ये लाइट, ये पोजीशन, ये एटमॉस्फेयर, आई एम मैं माइंड में उसको सेव कर रहा हूँ.
रजिस्टर हो जाता है.
या सो लाइक दिस. ओके, सो See, this is the chief minister of Himachal.
This is a shot on location or at your studio?
This is the shot at
portrait.
Simla. Sikkim. He's chief minister of Himachal Pradesh, P.K. Dummal Sahab.
Uh-huh.
So you can... And Satyaprakash and Prashant, I use only one light. You can see my all pictures, my 80% pictures, I shoot only with a one light.
Okay.
Because we have a 4-5 sons. So we have only one light, only one source. So why don't you use one light, one source? And then... reflector, cutter, mirrors, and everything. Okay, in this picture, I use only one light. You can see that my background also, I light up with the my same light. And you can see the, front little bit black. Mm-hmm. My face is little bit light, and you can see my background little bit light. Okay, mm-hmm. So one light I use according to my visual and, you know, my thought. Okay, so maximum I use with only one light pictures. Okay, and I use lots of cutters, lots of mirrors and everything. And you can see one light, you can see the expression, textures and everything.
Correct.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
This is a very... This is again, I use a backlight and front light. Okay.
Okay.
I use lots of thermocouples. Okay. Mm-hmm. I use lots of thermocouples. Okay. Mm-hmm. Reflectors, I mean to say.
Right. Okay. This was also the cover of Better Photography, right? The red bell pepper.
Yeah. That red paper, this is the Better Photography cover, actually. This is for a long time back, you know. Kafi famous hua tha ye picture.
Correct.
Uska poster bhi bana tha aur uske upar metallic print bhi chhapa tha aur wo magazine ke andar tha and all.
Okay. I remember this.
So, yes. Yeah. This is the, we shot this picture at my Prabhadevi studio with Hasselblad, Sinar's first digital bag.
Okay.
Sinar first digital back ke upar hum logon ne shoot kiya. And you can see this is the picture. Okay. This I'm working on a safe heritage ke upar main kaam kar raha hu. Okay. So you know, observation is very important. You know, you can see the shadow mein aapko face dikhai de raha
hai. Correct. Yeah.
So you have to observe the patterns. You know, usme kya dikhai, kya dikhai, kya dikh sakta hai. Okay. It's a very good practice. You know, as a Prashant.
Yeah.
आप कभी भी टेरेस पे जाओ, बिल्डिंग के टेरेस पे जाओ या किसी मैदान पे जाओ या सरफेस पे जाओ किधर भी, एंड यू कैन सी द वॉच स्काई, स्काई में क्लाउड्स आ गया, यू नो, आप वो क्लाउड को ऑब्जर्व करने लगोगे ना तो क्लाउड्स में आपको पैटर्न्स दिखाई देंगे, एंड दिस इज योर विजुअलाइजेशन इज स्टार्टिंग. यू कैन सी हॉर्स, यू कैन सी डॉग, यू कैन सी एलिफेंट, you can see good figure, you know. So aapka mind wo banata hai wo.
Right.
So you know, so this is the my visualization hota hai. Har ek cheez mein aapko visual hona chahiye, dikhna chahiye, karna chahiye.
That's what makes your perspective very unique compared to others.
Yeah.
Right. The way you are abstracting from your surroundings, the way you are bringing out the shot in a very unique perspective. In fact, when I'm looking at these photographs, even Satya sir, when we had gone to Sikkim tour along with him, the same situation, you know, he shot a phenomenally different image altogether. I mean, we were all in the same situation.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, still,
the way an artist looks at it is so unique to him, you know.
Yeah.
That is something you can never copy.
Yeah, definitely. That's why, you know.
Mind. I can never copy your thought process.
Yeah. That's why wo Satya ke liye kitna mehnat karna pada uske liye.
Correct.
You know, so many years he's working on a...
Which camera you're using, which lens you're using. Yeah. But I can never copy your thought process.
Yeah. मेरे ख्याल से तो अभी तो शुरुआत हुई है सत्या की, यू नो, दिस इज द, और उसको बहुत काम करना है, यू नो, इट्स अ पिक्चर, इज अमेजिंग, फैंटास्टिक यार, लव, आई लव दैट पिक्चर, यू नो, सत्या के
ब्यूटीफुल. थैंक यू सुरेश.
ओके. या, सो यू नो, हां,
या गो अहेड सुरेश. या, दैट इज व्हाट आई मीन, लाइक, यू नो, योर ज्वेलरी.
Wow. Again, this is all 45 degree lighting, is it? Are you able to hear us?
Some issue with Shriji's net.
I think
a bit of an issue there, I think.
A bit of an issue there. I think it would be sorted out.
But amazing images, sir. From his experience is phenomenal.
So, participants, please bear with us for some time. There is some issue with the Sireshji's camera network.
Hello.
Yes, sir. We can hear you.
Okay. Yeah. Tell me, Prashant.
Can you share the screen because I cannot see you?
Srishti? Yeah, one second.
Yeah.
उसको मैंने कैसे सीखा, यू नो आई शूट यू नो द ड्रॉप्स, वाटर ड्रॉप्स, ओके, वाटर ड्रॉप्स जब भी निकलता है ड्रॉपर से, निकल के होने के बाद वो पानी के अंदर जाता है, ओके, एंड कम्स बैक अगेन, वापस आने के बाद वापस पानी के अंदर जाके वापस ऊपर आता है. दिस इज द प्रोसेस जो है उसकी, ओके. सो ये प्रोसेस मैंने अराउंड 4 to 5 months मैंने ऑब्जर्व किया ये प्रोसेस, ओके. एंड देन आफ्टर मैंने सोचा कि ये मेरे को शॉर्ट शूट करना है, तो वो जो प्रोसेस जो है, जो नीचे से ड्रॉपर से जो पानी का ड्रॉप नीचे आता है, वो दैट ऑल प्रोसेस मुझे स्लो मोशन में दिखाई देने लगी.
राइट,
ओके. सो ड्रॉप नीचे आ रहा है, ओके. सो आई कैन विजुअलाइज दिस, इट्स अ वेरी इन अ स्लो मोशन एवरीथिंग. वो ड्रॉप नीचे गया, ऊपर आया, वापस नीचे गया, फिर वापस क्राउन उसका हो गया, एंड देन सेटल डाउन हो गया, यू नो. सो इसके लिए ऑब्जर्वेशन, जैसे मैं आपको हमेशा बोल रहा हूँ कि ऑब्जर्वेशन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, ओके. सो ये ऑब्जर्वेशन से ही हुआ है. एंड देन अगेन दिस शॉट, कोलगेट का शॉट, ओके. सो हाँ, आई विल शो यू सम चिली वाला शॉट ऑल्सो, ओके. ओके, सो इसका ये ड्रॉप्स, ये जो कोलगेट का जो शॉट्स है उसके अंदर स्प्लैश का कौन सा टाइमिंग है और कितने टाइम में वो स्प्लैश होगा, ओके, दैट इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. शटर स्पीड ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट, योर लाइटिंग ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट, योर कलर स्कीम ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, ओके. सो दिस इज द टेक्निक कि उसको कैसे शूट करते हैं वो आप, ओके. आई विल शेयर यू, या दिस इज सत्यप्रकाश, दिस इज अ शॉट फॉर यू.
Yes, beautiful.
Yeah, this is I shot for cover page of Betterment of a magazine. Okay, this is my very old shot, Satya.
Okay.
And you know this which camera? यहाँ पे जब भी digital camera जब भी launch हुआ था ना, उस वक्त मैंने ये picture shoot किया है. The my megapixel is 8 megapixel.
Eight megapixel.
ओके, सो बोलते हैं ना, आई लाइक टू वर्क ऑन 50 megapixel, 36 megapixel, 24 megapixel, 60 megapixel. Megapixel doesn't make any difference, okay. Your thought process and your visual make a lots of difference.
Well said, Sirish, well said.
Yeah, so this is the 8 megapixel, and my visuals are 100% is my visuals, okay. So don't depend which camera I'm going to use, which lens I'm going to use, what is a megapixel, what brand, what thing. You have to think, you have to improve these things. You have to improve your mind, your visualizations. Your thought process is very important. And then secondary is your equipments are come. Equipments are very, very necessary. But your thought process is the first. And then equipments. And how to handle, उसको कैसे यूटिलाइज करना है अगर आपको आता है ना, तो इट्स अ वेरी ग्रेट थिंग, ओके. सो नाउ आई विल शो यू सत्या, दिस इज फॉर यू.
यस, थैंक यू सुरेश.
नो, जस्ट वेट,
ओके.
सुरेश, just wait, the diagram is coming for that shot.
Okay.
Yeah. This is my diagram, okay. I always, Prashant, I told you, yeah, I always work with the diagrams. My scribble sketches, aise nahi ki chalo aaj food photography karte hain, chalo aaj table top karte hain, you know. There is a thought process, you have to work.
Correct.
And then you get the proper shot, okay. नहीं कह रहा, नहीं चलो चलो कैमरे से बैठ लिया, चलो आज फोटो फूड फोटोग्राफी करते, आज ये करते, ऐसे नहीं होता. यू हैव टू प्लान, यू हैव टू थिंक ऑलवेज, ओके. सो यू नो इन दिस पिक्चर आई यूज अ 3 light, ओके. एक टॉप लाइट, ओके, जो मेरे इसको कवर कर सके प्रोडक्ट को, एक बैकलाइन जो मैंने ग्लो दिया है पीछे से, एंड वन साइड लाइट फॉर माय इसके लिए हाईलाइट के लिए, यू नो जस्ट बेटा जो टॉप राइट दिया मैंने बूम स्टैंड से दिया है, जो राइट साइड से मैंने दिया है वो दैट यू कैन सी द सिमिलर मिर्ची के ऊपर एक स्पॉट है हाईलाइट,
हाँ हाँ हाँ
उसके लिए दिया है, एंड बैकलाइट से मैंने ब्लू जेल देखे मैंने उसको शूट किया है.
Now there is a considerable amount of light at the bottom of the bell pepper, right?
Yeah, so, bottom. I use reflector, not light. Because you know, mera wo jo back top ka jo ye light hai na.
So that hits the bottom and then hits it back into the subject.
Yeah, top se jo mera jo light aayega, wo bounce hoga niche se aur upar wapas reflect ho jayega.
Lovely.
Okay. And
very different kind of a cover that was to see on especially in Indian context.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, I still remember I had this particular edition of Better Photography magazine.
Yeah.
Just by looking at it, you get so attracted towards it.
Yeah. Right. And you know, and I have a 8 megapixel. Okay, that time, you know, never think about the 22 megapixel, 32 megapixel. Let's shoot good picture with a good camera, good thought process, you know. And you can see this is my tank, okay, water tank, okay. Barabar Shimla Mirchi ke niche maine bubble chhode hai maine. Okay, that bubble you can control, you know, fish tank mein jo bubbles rehte hai na.
Correct.
Fish tank ke andar usko you can control that, you know, uska force.
The width also of the bubble.
Yeah, force uska jo force aap kam jada kar sakte hai. उसका जो क्वांटिटी भी आप बड़ा कड़ा बड़ा छोटा बड़ा कर सकते हैं. सो मैंने वो फोर्स को मैंने एडजस्ट किया और वहां पे मैंने जो एक ग्लू टैग से उसको मैंने पेस्ट अप कर दिया उसको, ओके, तो ताकि वो हिले नहीं. ओके, एंड टॉप लाइट है, टॉप लाइट को मैंने ब्लैक से कवर किया है बिकॉज ऑफ व्हेनेवर वी शूट टेबल टॉप्स जो हमारा स्टूडियो होता है हम लोग पूरा ब्लैकआउट करते हैं. ओके, you know, because of the tank के ऊपर जो मैंने black paper रखा है, okay, उसका जब भी मैंने total light को मैंने switch off किया है, okay, बंद किया है, तो जो tank है, tank में मेरे camera का reflection हो रहा था, okay, so वो reflection avoid करने के लिए मैंने ऊपर मैंने black paper रखा है, तो उसके मेरे camera के ऊपर light कम पड़ा ही नहीं है. Because of there is no light on my camera, so uska reflection dikhai nahi de raha hai. Samajh mein aaya? Okay. And the backlight pe jo maine reflect black cutter dala hai, taki jo top light hai uska background ke upar light na pade. To totally dark hona chahiye background. And background ke piche maine blue gel diya hai aur usko snoot se maine usko light up kiya hai. And everything is a perfect. सब कुछ perfect है. Lighting perfect हो गया, metering perfect हो गया, सब कुछ perfect हो गया. एक still shot लिया. Now everything is a perfect. Now we have to shoot. Okay. So my colleagues are with me, my assistants are with me. Everything, सब लोग मेरे साथ थे. Okay. And then every shoot there is a little bit problem. If there is a problem नहीं होगा तो आपका काम अच्छा नहीं होगा. Okay. Okay, so everything is so fantastic. When I check jaata to fir maza nahi aata hai. Okay, so I told my assistant ki when I said 1, 2, 3, you have to drop the Shimla Mirch. Okay, because usse pehle color scheme also very important. Okay, so green Shimla Mirchi aati, yellow Shimla Mirchi aati, and red Shimla Mirchi aati. Am I right?
Correct.
So I prefer red is a very strong color. Green itna is very common. Yellow is not that attractive. The red is very attractive. And red ki piche, I'll give the blue. Red and blue. It's a good contrast. Okay. So I told my assistant. Yeah.
Can I ask you a question? Why the red color bell pepper? Why not an apple, for example?
Apples, when you shoot apple, okay, so you, apple look like a, you know,
contours
a little bit shape. Okay, shapes nahi usme hote hai. Okay, and jab ye apple ab to dekhega to aapko ek pura round ball lagega.
Correct.
Okay, usme thoda sa character nahi hai.
Flat
character. Yeah, flatten lagega. So, uspe character is also very important. Okay. So, I told ki and red uska red chili hai aur green uske jo ye hai uske. Okay. And I told my sister, when I said 1, 2, 3, you have to drop the
right
mirchi, simla mirchi. Okay. I'm ready. Everybody's yes. Now we are about to shoot. Okay. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Flop. Why flop, Prashant?
Hello?
Yeah?
Sir, huh?
Sir, I said drop the Simla Mirchi. Huh. 1, 2, 3. Usne drop kiya, lekin shot flop ho gaya. You know, because of the Simla Mirchi is very light.
Okay.
Okay, wo paani ke niche nahi aa rahi, paani ke upar hi wo aisa ye ho rahi. Okay. So, yeah. If I say, अरे नहीं हो रहा है या कुछ, you have to think of always, okay, क्या कर सकते हैं? मैंने आजू बाजू में पता भी नहीं लगने दिया कि there is some problem, okay? I said, yeah, okay, no problem, this is about just rough shot, okay? तो मैंने उस सिमला मिर्ची को पीछे से कट किया, उसमें कुछ मैंने मेटल के छोटे छोटे कुछ पार्ट्स डाल दिए और उसको वहां से मेरे पास फेविक्विक था तो फेविक्विक से उसको मैंने पेस्ट किया. And then मैंने उसको वेट किया तो मैंने कहा कि this is the okay way कि वो पानी के नीचे जा सकता है. Okay, and this is the मैंने उसको वापस उसने कहा कि when I said 1, 2, 3 you have to drop this Simla Mirchi and 1, 2, 3 drop and this is the shot. Yeah.
So you have to do a lot of jugaad on the set, right? Like with your presence of mind. You know,
yeah.
How to do your problem solving. It must be great time to work on sets like this.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Bahut maza aata hai.
I remember you speaking about, you know, there is this very famous photograph of yours where you are sitting on the ground and you are arranging some very small items on the food. You know, it's a flat lay, I think. You are sitting on the ground, on the floor, and someone had taken a photo of you arranging something on the food, and you look so lost in your thought. You're just in your own world.
Yeah, of course. Yeah,
you know, musicians when they are performing, right? They are disconnected with this world.
Definitely. Because we are 100% involved, actually, you know.
Right.
And we charge also that much, also, na. Yeah. So you know, this is yeah, you're watching this picture.
Yeah.
This is an eye shot for Tata Consultancy. This is a cover page of Tata Consultancy's annual report. Again, I use only one light for this picture. Light, I use a very harsh, I use a snoot. Harsh snoot because of I required a very harsh shadow. Okay. And I use a lots of cutters in this picture, cutters and reflectors in this picture because of this is a very important movement of the chest I have to capture. Okay. So this is again a very technical and very beautiful shot. You know, this is the use for the Tata Consultancy.
But there is so much, I mean, one can see the thought that must have gone into the visualization of the shot.
Yeah.
How much depth of field, what kind of light, how harsh should it be, what should be the movement where should be the camera angle, what it's absolutely amazing. I remember you talking about this particular photograph.
Yeah,
it just sits in your mind, you know, a good photograph, it just stays with you.
Can I show you my food picture or something, food tabletop and all?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, absolutely. I was waiting for that food photos.
Okay.
I still remember the photograph that you were showing us during the workshop, where you had used dry ice.
Yeah.
To frame your main subject.
Yeah.
And
yeah,
it
yeah.
still is in my mind, that photograph. That's the power of a fantastic photo.
Mm-hmm. I'll share you. You can see this is the, I use 80%, I use one light, okay. 2-3 reflectors.
Yeah.
Nothing else. 2-3 good reflectors and one good light, which is a color corrected light, and one softbox, one camera in a sense, and one micro lens. Okay. Nothing else. I always keep my shoots very neat and clean and perfect. Okay. No confusion about my shoots and my equipments. Okay. These are the things. Okay. So I always use a minimum equipment and maximum output.
So fascinating to see these photographs, seriously.
Yeah.
Very nice. And you can even see the texture in the bread. It's truly beautiful.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
How do you go with the choice of the texture for your baseboards, for your bases?
That depends on your food quality and, you know, uska jo character hai. I always choose a character. Uska jo character hai, according to that character, I give the backgrounds.
Lovely. Very nice. Yeah, I just feel like reaching out for the Halim.
Yeah. You shot it in Hyderabad.
Oh.
Yeah.
This is for
some restaurant.
For Paradise.
HH. Hyderabad House.
Hyderabad House.
Okay.
Lovely. Beautiful lighting.
So I see this is.
Everything is so perfectly balanced.
Yeah.
And the shape.
Yeah.
The shape of the platter, the kebabs, and the shape of the table. Fantastic.
Yeah. Yeah. You can see this is the morning breakfast.
Very nice. What is this drink on the on the right side?
This is the morning breakfast, actually. It's called, is a restaurant called, is a Nutcracker.
Okay.
Smoothie
or something, you know.
Lovely, absolutely beautiful. I love the textures and then the cracks in the chopping board.
Yeah.
The separation. Wow. It's really a delightful visual.
Yeah. I use, you know, sometimes I use a flashlight and daylight. I use both the light mix. I use a mix light something. Combination of the two lights, daylight and electronic flashlights.
Why do you do that?
something, you know, sometimes you get very nice toning also.
Okay.
Yeah.
Lovely. So you pre-visualize shots to say this is going to be a 70 degree shot or a 90 degree shot or a 45 degree or a 20 degree shot, and then you build your shot towards it, or you start planning the scene and then you see.
I start planning all my shoots. I always plan shoots.
Okay.
My all pictures are planned. My all pictures are scribbles. Everything.
Okay. Lovely. Very nice. Wow. So now the image on the right was shot on location in the studio or in the restaurant.
This is the Simla ke baju wala na, right wala. You know, ये रेस्टोरेंट में शॉट किया है और शेफ के टेबल पे शॉट किया है.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So we have to, you know, कुछ रिलीज था, फर्स्ट रिलीज था और कुछ शूट करना था और रात को मैंने कुछ 12 बजे मैंने ये शूट किया है. सो वेयर इज द लोकेशन, कहाँ पे शूट करे, लेट्स शूट ऑन माई टेबल. ओके, सो टेबल पे ही शूट किया उसके, शेफ के टेबल के ऊपर.
11 o'clock in the night.
Yeah.
How is your energy level?
अरे काम करना पड़ता है यार. See, this is a Harlem beer. This is a campaign I shot for.
Okay.
दिखाई दे रहा है आपको?
Yeah. I can see.
I love to work with liquids.
हाँ.
लिक्विड बहुत फ्लैशेस जो चैलेंजिंग है उसमें काम करने को मजा आता है.
They're very challenging liquids.
Yeah.
Like you said, if there is no challenge, मजा नहीं आएगा.
फिर वो फ्लैट हो जाएगा ना, फिर कोई भी कर सकता है. तो फिर व्हाट अबाउट द शिरीष कराले, क्यों है फिर?
Lovely. So for the nib, what kind of focal length did you use?
Which one for nib?
The nib of the pen.
Yeah. This is a very interesting story about this picture. Okay. Every picture I have a wonderful stories, and I can speak about them in every picture.
Yeah.
Every photographer ko aana chahiye, Satya. He can talk about every picture. Every movement, every lighting, every composition. You know, this picture, you know, can you tell me, if you want to shoot tabletop, so what time you require for the tabletop?
What time?
What time you require for one tabletop? How much time you require for one tabletop?
Depends on how complex your setup is. Maybe
perfectly all right. You know that pain, 2 days I'm lighting for this. You know, because of I wanted to use some different technique. I don't want to shoot this picture on a small format camera. I don't want to shoot this picture on a medium format camera. I shoot this picture on a large format camera, large format like a Cinar.
Wow.
And Cinar, I don't have that time, you know, micro lens. So I use, you know, 35 mm ka close-up lenses aata hai na. I use close-up lens for the Cinar ka base jo lens hota hai na, uske upar maine Cinar ke close-up lenses lagaye maine. And Cinar is a very difficult for the focusing. And movement.
Yeah, I've heard.
Okay. Halka sa bhi agar dhakka lagte to focusing is gone.
Right.
So every time my focus is gone, my ye nahi mila hai, wo nahi mila hai, right nahi mila hai. So mera 2 din mera usme ho gaya. And then finally, theek hai, abhi main shoot kar sakta hun. Then I shot these pictures.
So use any sort of gels in this?
Sorry?
Did you use any gel in this?
Yeah, I use a gel for this picture, you know, in that, okay. And Sinar का जो lens था, 50mm मेरे पास जो lens था, उसके ऊपर मैंने close-up lenses आते हैं ना जो market में मिलते हैं, वो मैंने दो या तीन मैंने लगाए थे, ताकि I just want, you know, जो नीप के ऊपर का जो detailing मेरे को powerful होना चाहिए, because of that नीप है, वो gold की लिप थी. So, you know, that's why, you know, you can see the depth of field. वहां पे फोकस है, लिटिल बिट फोकस आउट हियर, समथिंग यू नो, समथिंग लिटिल बिट ड्रामा इज दिस प्रोजेक्ट में. या
लवली, वेरी नाइस.
वे, व्हाट अबाउट योर टाइम लिमिट सत्या?
या आई थिंक
वी हैव टाइम टिल टुमारो.
या सर, आई थिंक yeah, coming to kind of a
yeah no problem, that's why I'm asking you. Okay,
yeah,
so we can talk more about the pictures and my technique, my styling and everything. Okay, it's a very good, and I love to share my pictures to everyone. Okay, so I mujhe sikhana bahut acha lagta hai, aur jo mere thought process hai wo mere ko batana bahut acha lagta hai, because of, you know, nowadays koi ye thought process share nahi karta hai.
Correct.
Okay, so sharing is always a very important thing. Okay, so I always, my pictures hai, main hamesha share karta hu logo ke sath. I like to share my pictures with the children's also, kids also. Okay, so you know, wo koi bhi kuch bhi bata deta hai to ye galti tha apne picture mein ye. So you know, suddenly apne ko mistakes pata chalte hai. So you always share your work with your friends, with your colleagues, with your, jo bhi kuch aapko share karna hai aap hamesha share karo. So it's a very beautiful sharing. Agar aap share karte ho pictures to.
I have learned so much looking at the images, and I'm sure people watching on the YouTube also. It's a phenomenal set of imagery. Each image is different color palettes, textures, lighting.
Yeah.
Very nice, beautiful.
Yeah, Sirish, there are a few questions from the.
Of course, yeah, love to that.
Okay,
yeah,
yeah. Saurabh, can you ask questions to Sirish from the? Yeah, exactly.
I didn't get you, I'm sorry. Saurabh, still I'm learning photography, yaar. So it's a very difficult, yaar, to kisko kaise kare, because of everything is perfect, yaar, sab kuch perfect hai, and then I'm abhi to shuruaat hai meri photography karne ki, mane abhi shuruaat ho gayi hai main photography seekhne ki, shuruaat kar raha hu abhi main photography. तो अगर आई डोंट वांट टू, ये नहीं मेरे को आपको दिखाना नहीं है, बट जो अपने को मन को अच्छा लगे वो आप काम करो, जिसमें सेटिस्फैक्शन आपको मिले, जो अच्छा लगे. मेरे को फूड अच्छा लगता है करने का, फूड इज गुड. ओके, आई लाइक टू शूट कार्स. ओके, आई लाइक टू शूट वाटर स्प्लैशेस, जिसमें थोड़ा सा चैलेंज हो, जिसमें थोड़ा सा मजा आए काम करने का. समटाइम आई लव टू शूट स्ट्रीट ऑल्सो. स्ट्रीट में व्हेनेवर आई, स्ट्रीट में जब भी मैं जाता हूँ तो मेरा कैमरा जो मेरा वेपन होता है, सो आई कैन गो एनीवेयर. ओके, सो ऐसा नहीं होता है कि सब बच्चे अपने ही होते हैं ना यार, ये छोटा बच्चा, ये खराब है, ये वो अच्छा है, वो कैसे, उसको कैसे बोलेंगे यार. तो सब अच्छे लगता है, सब स्टाइल की फोटोग्राफी करना अच्छा लगता है. नाउ आई लव टू डू फिल्म्स, मैं काफ़ी कर रहा हूँ आजकल, टीवीसी या डॉक्यूमेंट्रीज या शॉर्ट फिल्म्स वगैरह मैं काफ़ी कर रहा हूँ. ओके, एवरी फोटोग्राफर को आफ्टर सम टाइम अपग्रेड होना चाहिए. ओके, कि अगर मैं यही कर रहा हूँ तो मैं लाइफस्टाइल में वही नहीं करूँगा, मेरे को कुछ और करना है, कुछ उसके प्लानिंग्स होने चाहिए, कि दिस इज माय टाइम लिमिट, ये टाइम लिमिट में मैं ये करूंगा, ये टाइम लिमिट में मैं ये करूंगा, ये टाइम लिमिट में मैं ये करना चाहता हूं। When I started my photography, that time मैं पैसे कमाने के लिए मैं वेडिंग फोटोग्राफी भी करता था। Okay, then मेरे पास काफी पैसे आ गए। Now I have to upgrade. What should I do? Let's do some travel. Travel में मेरे पास काफी अच्छे पैसे हैं। That's what should I do? I'll go for my लोग बोलते थे तू पोर्ट्रेट अच्छा करता है, फूड अच्छा करता है, ये अच्छा करता है, वो अच्छा करता है। Then आहिस्ता आहिस्ता अपग्रेडेशन इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। व्हेनेवर यू गो, व्हेनेवर व्हिचएवर यू फील्ड आप काम कर रहे हो तो अपग्रेडेशन काफी इंपॉर्टेंस होता है। तो आप हमेशा अपने आप को अपग्रेडेशन करते रहो और करते रहना चाहिए। इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बी अ गुड फोटोग्राफर तो अपग्रेडेशन इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। एंड ऑल टाइप ऑफ फोटोग्राफी मुझे करना बहुत अच्छा लगता है, सब अच्छे हो जाता है। सो दिस इज द सौरभ, मेरा ये आंसर है आपके लिए। या नहीं नहीं या हाँ इमरान, I tell you one thing, Imran, okay? The camera is not important. The man behind the camera is important.
Absolutely.
Okay? No matter which camera, which megapixel you're going to use, which equipment you're going to use, okay? But it's very important. The man behind the camera is very, very important. The camera is a tool. उसको कैसे चलाना है हो आपको आना चाहिए। या वर्षा ही मला तो मोठा पाहिजे असेल। या इमरान, एनी क्वेश्चन? For beginner, is very important, you know, respect the seniors, okay? First thing is the respect to your seniors, okay? Seniors ke pictures aap dekha karo, unke saath pictures share karo. If somebody share karte hue aapko kisi ne kuch bola, to usko bura mat manna, okay? सीनियर से जितना आप सीख सको उतना आप सीखने की कोशिश करो। ओके, एंड एज आई टोल्ड यू, जितना भी आप ऑब्जर्वेशन करना चाहते हो, ऑब्जर्वेशन आपका बहुत अच्छा होना चाहिए, क्योंकि ऑब्जर्वेशन से ही आप काफी अच्छे फोटोग्राफर बन सकते हो। ओके, सो ऑब्जर्वेशन आपका काफी इंपॉर्टेंट होता है। एंड या तो ऑब्जर्वेशन काफी अच्छा होता है। एंड एवरी डे जो अपकमिंग फोटोग्राफर्स है उनको अच्छे पिक्चर्स एक दूसरे के देखने चाहिए, शेयर करने चाहिए उनके पिक्चर्स। हम लोग फोटोग्राफर्स में क्या होता है मालूम है, पिक्चर्स हम लोग शेयर नहीं कर सकते करते हैं, ताकि वो क्या बोलेगा। ओके, फॉरगेट दैट, नो प्रॉब्लम है। ओके, और पिक्चर हमेशा ऐसे शूट करना जो मुझे अच्छा लगा। दिस इज द माय पिक्चर, मुझे अच्छा लगा इसलिए मैं पिक्चर शूट कर रहा हूँ। दूसरे को डोंट थिंक अबाउट कि दूसरों को कैसे लगा, मुझे अच्छा लगा इसलिए मैं पिक्चर शूट कर रहा हूँ। ओके, सो ये काफी चीजें इंपॉर्टेंट होती है। इक्विपमेंट्स के बारे में आप आहिस्ता आहिस्ता सोचो, डोंट ब्रिंग कि एक साथ ही सब इक्विपमेंट्स मत यूज करना। जितनी रिक्वायरमेंट है उस हिसाब से ही आप इक्विपमेंट को आप शेयर करना हमेशा। ओके, सो दैट इज अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट होता है ये चीजें। एंड प्रैक्टिस, आप जितना प्रैक्टिस करोगे, जितना आप ट्रायल एंड एरर करोगे, उतना ही आपके जो प्रोसेस है उसकी So that
can you
Yes, Saurabh, you proceed. Next question.
Sorry, I didn't get you. Not, yeah. It's a very difficult to shoot celebrities, okay? Because of if I want to shoot some celebrity, okay, agar X agar mereko shoot karna hai, toh, I just want to know about iska history mereko pata hona chahiye pehle. Wo kaise kaam karta hai, usko kya usko acha lagta hai, kya bura lagta hai, uska music kya hai, uska literature kya padhta hai wo, you know, something uske food test kya hota hai, you know. वो सब कुछ स्टडी होना इट्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट होता है. एंड देन इफ अगर आपके सामने जब सेलिब्रिटी आता है तो उसका थोड़ा सा मूड क्रिएट होना चाहिए. ओके, तो कुछ शॉट्स पहले ऐसे वेस्ट जाते हैं, बट लेकिन आफ्टर सम टाइम देन सेलिब्रिटी आल्सो ऑब्जर्विंग आपको ऑब्जर्व करता रहता है. सेलिब्रिटी भी आपको ऑब्जर्व करता रहता है कि आप कैसे शूट कर रहे हो. देन उनको पता चलता है कि ये दिस इज द वेरी सीरियस फोटोग्राफर. देन यू रिएक्ट विथ यू एंड देन ही कम्युनिकेट विथ यू एंड देन यू हैव टू स्टार्ट कि व्हाट म्यूजिक यू लाइक, यू नो व्हाट कलर स्कीम, यू नो व्हाट फूड यू लाइक, विच इज योर फेवरेट रेस्टोरेंट, विच इज योर फेवरेट फिल्म, वॉट एवर, यू नो इन समथिंग उनके जो रिलेटिव रिलेशन है उसके बारे में हम लोग बात कर सकते हैं. एंड देन जब भी वो बात करते रहते हैं तो थोड़ा सा मूड भी आ जाते हैं. सपोज आई एम शूटिंग यू नो सम सिंगर, ओके, सो व्हाट टाइप यू नो राग यू लाइक, यू नो आप कौन सा पसंद करते हैं, क्या पसंद करते हैं, इफ यू डोंट माइंड कैन यू लिटिल बिट कैन यू सिंग फॉर मी, सो यू नो. सो देन वो चालू करते हैं गाना, लेकिन वो इमीजिएटली नहीं बन करते, थोड़ा सा आराम. दैट इज अ राइट टाइम वी हैव टू शूट दिस पिक्चर्स. ओके, उनके अगर पूछते हैं कि आपका स्टार्टिंग कैसे चालू हो गया, आपने कहाँ से सीखा है, देन इट गोज फॉर द ट्रांस. ओके, दैट इज यू नो विजुअलाइज, वी हैव टू शूट दैट मूवमेंट्स, यू नो. सो मूवमेंट्स एंड कैप्चर करना आपको आना चाहिए. दैट इज उसको मूवमेंट कैप्चर करने के लिए आपका ऑब्जर्वेशन काफी इंपॉर्टेंट होता है. ओके, सो दैट इज ऑल एंड स्टडी उसका, वो दैट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. मेरा फेवरेट लेंस, आई यूज अ माइक्रो लेंस, एनी माइक्रो लेंस, एनी माइक्रो लेंस आई लव टू शूट विथ एनी माइक्रो लेंस. या एनी माइक्रो लेंस आई शूट टेबल टॉप ऑल्सो, आई कैन शूट द माइक्रो ऑल्सो, माइक्रो आई शूट द पोर्ट्रेट ऑल्सो. ओके, सो यू नो उसको कैसे टैकल करना है, उस लेंस को कैसे हैंडल करना है, वो आपको अगर आता है तो इक्विपमेंट्स आर नो प्रॉब्लम. या you know, you want to say I'm doing post processing for my pictures. When I'm shooting advertising, that is lots of post processing. Okay. Because if I'm shooting some, you know, a portrait or something, okay. Can I share some picture and then I can talk?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah? Yeah. One second. Yeah. You can see this picture?
No.
Yeah?
You're not sharing the screen, I think.
Okay, one second. Yeah. One second, now you can see it.
Yeah.
You can see this picture?
Yeah, we can.
Okay. In this picture, I use a two light, one light for the background and one 45 degree light for my face. Okay. So whenever you shoot this type of pictures, okay, it's a very difficult because of your model also very important and your jewelry also important. Okay, So this is a very difficult picture for shoots, okay? But whenever a model comes for shoots, okay, that not very okay, chehre pe kuch spots vagara rehte, thoda sa, you know, pimples vagara aate rehte. So yeah, this everything process jab aap final jab aapka process ke liye jata hai tab ye retouch up kafi hota hai isme se, you know, uska you can see the skin, it's very neat and kafi usko clean kiya. Advertising ka jitna bhi pictures hote hai jo models ke hote hai uske post processing bahut hi hota hai usme, okay? So advertising mein jata post process hota hai. Okay, no problem. But
if
Satya
agar
permission
dega, to ho sakta. No, no, not at all. Go ahead, Girish.
Chalega na?
Yeah, yes, yes. Yes.
That is a, you know, liquor. Uske liye na, actually, right now I don't have that diagram with me, okay, but when I'm shooting Jack Daniel ka bottle with just concentrate on Jack Daniel ke iske upar ek second, I think is there is one second, I'll just check picture is here. Ek minute. I think my presentation pehna ho picture. See my screen?
Yes, yes, we can, we can.
Okay, jo Jack Daniel bottle hai na, can you just mere ko reply karna? You can see the Jack Daniel bottle, Jack Daniel bottle.
Yeah.
Okay, uske piche Jack Daniel bottle ke jitna ek cutout maine kiya hai white paper ka, aur Jack Daniel के बॉटल और वो जो कटआउट है उसके बीच में अराउंड 3 इंच का डिफरेंस है, ओके? और जब भी मैंने 45 डिग्री लाइट दिया है तो जो कटआउट है उसके ऊपर लाइट पड़ा है और जो लाइट रिफ्लेक्ट बॉटल थ्रू हुआ है, एंड सेम प्रोसेस विद अ ग्लास आल्सो. अगर वो जो पीछे का जो कटआउट अगर मैं निकालूं दूंगा ना, तो मेरा जो जैक बॉटल का जो विस्की है, जो लिकर है, वो टोटली डार्क हो जाएगा. ओके, सो बॉटल और कटआउट के बीच में 3 इंच का डिस्टेंस है और 45 डिग्री लाइट है, तो लाइट मेरा रिफ्लेक्ट उस कटआउट के ऊपर हुआ, कटआउट से रिफ्लेक्ट होके मेरे जैक डैनियल थ्रू बॉटल थ्रू मेरे कैमरे में आया, तो वो लाइट जो बॉटल है लाइट अप लग रही है आपको, पूरा डार्क लग रही है, माने पूरा ऐसे लाइट अप हो रही लग रही है. सो द सेम टेक्निक वर्क विद द ग्लास आल्सो. दिस इज वेरी सिंपल बट यू हैव टू थिंक कैसे करना है उसको. या नेक्स्ट. Sorry, double exposure means
two images you superimpose.
The background is a separate, and this is a using for the some commercial, okay, purpose. So background is different and the tabletop is different. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you, Suresh. I know Suresh right from, we met in 2005, and since then we keep in touch. And Suresh is a fantastic photographer. I mean, it is a really honor for society that Suresh has spent considerable amount of time explaining his thought process and images. and it was a fantastic session. And
I hope you everybody's enjoying.
Absolutely.
Absolutely,
Suresh. Everyone is enjoying. And okay. If the time permits, when the situation improves across the country, you should visit Hyderabad and have a physical workshop with our participants, or we can do that. That would be great learning from you. And your knowledge is phenomenal in photography. And it's always a pleasure talking to you, listening to you, seeing your images. Thanks a lot, Suresh.
Thanks, Telangana Photographic Society. Thank you very much for inviting me. And for your student, members, if there is any problem, please call me. I'll guide on. Jo bhi kuch problem hoga, usko main proper, usko main satisfy karunga unko. Thank you very much, Satya. Thank you very much.
Wonderful. And I would like to thank Saurav and Ashutosh and Prashant, who has done wonderful anchoring. And Ashutosh for designing the posters, and Saurav for conducting the show.
Thank you very much. Thanks, Prashant. Wish you all the best. Thanks, Saurav. Wish you all the best.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks a lot for the presentation. Once again, thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
See you, sir.